Hello, folks, and welcome back to The Dig. We're gonna tell you where we left off here. We're gonna dig up the stone plate, the shovel.
Let's see if this plate can be moved. It won't accomplish anything.
That's not what I wanted. Oh. Come on, this should be a something else here. First.
Could this be some sort of burial chamber?
Well, let's see here. I'll put this in here. Okay. We need something to hold that down. Maybe a rod? Oops. I think we messed up. We need to go get the rod. Supposed to be something else up here too. Now we need to go get the rod. Air base, nope. Well, nuts. Let's go get the rod we left at the planetarium. Guess we could have just went and took the spear. Nectus. A light bridge or something, I don't know. Probably would have been a lot easier. I'm gonna have to find what door it was. Thank you. done right. I don't want to go to a cave. I want this. I want to pick up this.
The pole with the hook is balanced on that pivot.
Yeah. That's what I want.
The pin fits tightly in the hole.
Now, come on.
Thin metal rod.
Well, let's see if we had to work with this. Apparently, we need to work with this again. It take longer than I thought.
It's the ceiling of the dome.
Thank you. not where we wanted. Starting to get difficult. You shouldn't be that difficult.
That should hold me.
There it is. Okay, now we've got the dirt.
There's something smooth under the dirt. A lens. Light must pass through it down into... life-sized. hope I don't get kicked out for destroying the exhibit. This is a pretty elaborate setup for a burial crypt. Something about this old relic must have been important.
Yeah, let's get on it.
This is a pretty elaborate setup for a burial crypt. Something about this old relic must have been important.
Have to go back and mess with the planetarium after all. Okay, here's the light bridge.
Just needs a little adjustment. Okay, so maybe it needs a little more adjustment. If at first you don't succeed, still doesn't work. Must be something wrong inside the control panel.
Uh-oh. This is the one we have to fix, huh? Oh, I guess we're gonna fix this in the next video, folks. Oh, this is Gamer Lawn signing out, saying thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you later. Bye, folks. Take care.